is what many described as unflinching loyalty and commitment by members and supporters of the People's Democratic Party, who include both young and old, as they waited into the night just to receive the leadership of the party led by Chief Dan Obi. Ogbona, Etsako Central Local Government Area, which is the hometown of the PDP State Chairman Chief Dan Obi, was agog as residents gathered for over 8 hours in show of their support for PDP and its governorship candidate Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu. Addressing the mammoth crowd, Edo State Chairman of the People's Democratic Party Chief Dan Obi thanked them for their patience, loyalty and commitment to the party over the years. Chief Obi told the people that with Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu, the future they have waited for has come, and urged them to take the message to their friends and family members.
When the sun was shining, they were here. When it rained, they were here. Now it is night, they are here. I want to thank them, and I want to formally welcome you to Ogbona once more. Your Excellency, the incoming governor of Edo State,
on his part, the PDP governorship candidate, Pastor Osaigie Ezeyamu, said, with what he has seen in Etsako Central Local Government Area, he is sure that the people will vote massively for him.
The crowd I am seeing here this night is clear to me that even without waiting for September 10th, I know PDP will win up for 900%.
Earlier at Ekperi Udaba, Ogomere Ekperi and Okpepe, the leadership of the People's Democratic Party, including the governorship hopeful, assured the people that a vote for PDP is a vote for a better change, transformation, infrastructural development, security of lives and property, as well as job creation.
The people resolve that they will put to an end APC involvement in government in Edo State on September 10, 2016. They have resolved that they will put to an end the government of levies and taxation, multiple taxation. We want to put end to the suffering of our people. We want a better future for our children. We want our mothers to be able to provide affordable food. How much is a bag of rice now? How much is a basket of tomato? How much is kerosene? That's why it be during PDP time. That's why it be during PDP time. These people don't deceive us, finish here. That's why we bring Ezeyamu to come and change the chain.
When you come in, we go support you well, well. We go carry money. I am carrying our money. We can still do our business. Many of you are here. When I do for me, I do fishing. God bless you, partner. We go do and say, when I do fish, we will be preserved. But our fish will be compacted.
During the rally, a former APC chairman in Etsako Central Local Government Area and his supporters dumped the APC for PDP. The campaign train of the People's Democratic Party is expected to visit Akoko Edo Local Government Area. Best Mbiere reporting.